this.
We're going to use you for a second. You don't have to go anywhere right now. We're going to use you and...
Mary. Mary D.
Excellent.
We're going to use the two of you. You guys can stay right there. Here's what I want each of you to do. I want you each to picture in your minds a movie screen. Okay? Large movie screen. And what about you? What's your name?
Suzanne.
Suzanne, what you're going to imagine on that movie screen is I want you to picture the face of a famous person. This could be anyone throughout history whose face, someone with a recognizable face, could be an actor, an actress, an athlete, a politician, all throughout history. But you picture that person on the movie screen. Really, really get a good vivid image. Okay? And insert your name.
Jason.
You are going to imagine a globe. That globe is spinning round and round. Spinning just like the start of a Universal Pictures film. Okay? As the globe starts to slow down, you're going to zoom in on a location. This could be any location in the world. It could be a country. It could be a state. It could be a famous landmark or a famous city. Zoom in on that right now. And really, really picture that in your mind. Okay? I have here two blank pieces of index card. You. Jason, one for you. I don't want anyone else to see what you're writing. You'll notice the cards are folded. I'm going to have you fold them up just like it's folded, so that there's going to be no way to tell which of yours is which. And I want you to write down that location or that person's name on the card right now and fold it back up. So fold it. Written? Perfect. Jason, can you give yours? Suzanne? Now, Suzanne, what I want you to do is I want you to put both of those behind your back and mix them up. Really mix them up to the point where even you don't know which is which. Got it? Okay. Now, you're going to choose one of those two. Okay? Choose one of those two. And you're going to come up here, you're going to give it to me, and we're going to eliminate. Okay? Yeah. Waves. getting a sense of white as well. You're squinting at me.
Of course.
That's not. Thought of, person you thought of.